So we came across like the biggest one we've seen of these trees, and supposedly this one might be 1500 years old, and they only grow in this Kimberley region in Western Australia / parts of Northern Territory. And this one has a hole in it, and it's pretty scary. And this is, it's inside. Pretty scary.